Hello, my name is François Aubert, and today I'm going to talk about international accounting manipulation and security valuation. About 25% of publicly traded companies manipulate their book values to mislead investors. Do you remember the case of Enron in 2001 in the US? Enron was one of the largest companies in the US. And the scandal of Enron was mainly due to accounting manipulations and fraudulent financial reporting.